Time to dance.
Quit beating my fucking dog. Oh my god. There's like literally 8 shots in this fucking minigun. What am I thinking? Oh, damn it. Ow! How? Like, literally, how? You know, I swear, the more you play this game, the longer the fucking load zones get. Oh my, I fucking... Oh my god. No. Well, we did it. We finally cleared the first fucking room in this place! Oh my god, finally a fucking mattress. Look at that. Okay, there's like a bazillion people in this area. Come on, please. Oh! Fuck you, game. Fuck you. I'm telling you, 50... Anything around 50% does not mean 50%. Look at that shit! Oh my fucking god, I'm gonna fucking lose it. No! No, I don't want the shot to connect. I want the shot to careen into a random fucking wall for no fucking reason. What are the fucking odds of this shit?
Wait.
Fuck it, I didn't even need to use VATS because VATS was being fucking useless at that point. Like, at some point, you just have to tell VATS to go fuck itself. God, of course that doesn't connect.
What would be good here?
I'm gonna go with perception on this one. No.
There we go.
Oh my fucking god.
Hey.
I'm not gonna lie, that fucking cannibalism perks are really paying off itself.
Crunch.
That guy. Oh my god, wrong weapon. Dude, stop. Oh my god, why? No! Oh my god! So, he was right there! He was that close to death! He was right fucking there! Fuck you! Little shit! Wait, what? A normal trigger? Okay, no, there's a legendary triggerman right there. But a normal triggerman! Triggerman. What? Did Dogami just say where? What the? How the hell did he just heal? Get him. God, close that fucking door.
Even so soon.
You guys seriously can't be this dumb. Ooga booga. Come on in. I'm waiting. Oh my fucking god, you're kidding. Of course, he just fucking spams the fucking gun and I immediately just fucking fall over dead. Oh my god, don't tell me. Oh my god. Thank you, autosave system. Thank you for putting me in this fucking predicament yet again, you cunt. Okay, well, no, I just lost health. Yep, thanks, autosave system! Thanks for fucking me over yet again! Die, cunt! Ooh. Oh shit. Yeah, because I'm gonna fucking die. Because these stupid little pussy guns that only do fucking 10 damage when I'm holding one suddenly does fucking 50 for these guys. Because that's always fucking fair. I know they're legendary enemies, but god fucking damn it. This is bullshit. Yo! No, okay. I'm actually glad that somehow managed to hit. Really? Right there. Got him. Well, I found my new favorite spot. Ah, finally! Nothing about that was easy. Do I really need that? Yeah, that's kind of worthless. Well, it's only been almost a fucking hour, but we finally made it to the entrance of this vault. Oh, fuck me. Eat his ass, dog meat! Oh shit! Better yet, while we're at it.
Nice. So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of junior boys to work some construction job with the... Lights out!
What the shit? You gonna come down here first, fuck? Oh shit! Nothing after all, he said as I ate his friends in the other room. Violently, just nom 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 nom.
How you doing in there now?
I'm gonna kick your ass. Nuh-uh, not this time. I'm waiting until you get over here, bitch. I'm gonna pop your fucking cherry.
Check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino,